Now that's what it looks like.
No,
it's
only one big
two. Back into the big boats now from the 1,000 metre mark, race 53, Championship Masters Dean Quad. Again, fairly widely distributed field, I should say, but Brisbane GPS commercial composite in lane 5, charging down the last 250, about a length and a half over the Toulon crew in lane 3. Back in the inside lane, Dragons, White, Wilkinson, Brown and Allen coming down in third place. The Catapult UQ and Tweethead's drawing out a more Lombard composite sitting back in fourth and fifth places respectively. Commercial and Brisbane. Yes, opposite crossing the line. A couple of straight signs to pick up a good win.
Go on, Dragon! Push it up!